1, 2, 3.
Are you coming?
Hi.
Hello.
Oh my god, I'm not.
I just did.
It's on the vlog.
Yeah.
No, I'm tired of my vlog.
Because this layer is here. And this layer is down here. I'm cutting this layer.
Can we take hold of her? She's not your hair. Okay.
Can I
have
a
seat? She got her hair? Yes. Oh my god. 3, 2, 1.
Just woke up. I'm sitting out on the top porch. I'm about to read. It's like 52 degrees. And I'm so excited for the rest of this trip. It's so beautiful. And I'm needing a little bit of fall. My little Midwest heart. And this is just perfect.
Oh, bro, it's fine. Stomach, it's fine.
Making direct eye contact. You're not supposed to do that.
Or you can don't bite it.
Really?
Okay, look, like this.
Okay.
You bite it like that with your molars.
Bite and pull.
You don't have to pull.
Oh my god!
Our defense has been good enough that we should not go for two.
No, go for two. Go for two. Okay, go for two.
There's only 50 seconds left.
Fake field goal!
No, I like this decision. I don't think they should go for two. It's too risky.
Yeah, they won't get the two.
Tie.
Woo! Don't get cocky. You almost got beat by us, which is a really low bar.
14 seconds, two timeouts. I left Aaron Rodgers too much time.
This is going to be integral to the vlog.
Yeah.
Arizona losing.
Yep. This is the start of our villain arc. Pretending like he is part of their group.
Over, yeah.
I'm taking the over. He's way too confident on it right now.
Yeah, that's the issue. What he's doing.
Oh, you
I'm gonna hit that under mark pot.
Three, two, one. Who's to know what happens when the world ends? At least this is an okay bar. It's an awful house. Bug boys, bug boys. And I wanted to get you.
Lizard boys,
lizard boys!
I'm working
on
a plan right now. He's never touching me ever again. To come
through. It's a lizard.
I've waited for it. Everybody close their eyes and you can see
something. Oh my god.
Are you? Oh, nothing feels the same.
Epic. I'm afraid, but we can make it go away. I hope you hear the things I say when I'm choked up next to you. Oh my God. I've waited for a long time for you to come down. How's your trip been so far?
It's been great.
What are you looking forward to today?
Ooh, I don't know. Dinner. Anyway.
What's up, boss?
How's your trip been so far?
Good.
Okay, be for real.
Sorry, okay. It's good, yeah. Yeah, it's fun.
What are you excited for today?
Fishing. Dinner.
How's your trip been?
Fantastic.
What are you excited for today?
Dinner.
What's this? Everybody's saying dinner. What's in your hand here?
Bagel.
How's your trip been?
Good. I don't like that he put his banana in my face.
Okay. Why would you do that?
What are you looking forward to today?
Are we going mini golfing?
Yes.
I'm excited mini golf.
Oh, me too.
Oh, I forgot we were doing
mini golf.
How's your trip been?
It's been fine. I'm kind of sick, so that's put a damper. But I'm ready to bring it back today. Keep going through. Let's get some wins.
On to the next.
Today I'm excited to.
You know, just put it all out there.
Go 2-0 against Ryan Potts in mini golf. It's not very good, so yeah.
Sweet.
Let's get out there.
I'm ready.
How's your trip been so far?
Absolutely splendid.
What are you excited for today?
Catching some fish.
Nice.
Yeah.
Anything, any fish in particular?
No, just a fish would be nice.
Okay.
Tripping so far?
State your name and occupation.
Rachel Marsh, vlogger.
How has your trip been so far?
My trip has been great.
I don't like the videos. They're so close.
My trip has been great. It's been really fun, and it's really pretty here.
What was your favorite part so far?
My favorite part? Probably paddleboarding yesterday.
What are you looking forward for the rest of the day?
I'm excited to spend some time outside today.
Wasting time and I'm afraid I'm wasting my love. If you talk to me again, it'd be worth it. All my friends are wasting time and I'm afraid I'm wasting my
love. What's happening? What?
He's killing a worm.
Tell us about it.
It's horrible. It's a horrible thing to do.
Life trying to be something I can.
That was pretty good.
Cause nothing feels the same without you now. I've waited for it.
What'd you do?
Oh,
yay!
You know. Oh,
one. Woo! Woo!
Oh, one. Again.
I got the hardest
one.
Can that not count?
That doesn't count. It doesn't count unless it goes in one of the holes.
It's perfectly designed so that.
Yeah, I want to go the other way.
They take ages.
For real.
We're so much better than them.
And I'm the one that got
don't put that in the vlog.
I think we just care less.
No, we just.
She's the only one with me.
Try it again. Right
no here. Way. She's the
you
best one of
perfectly
us.
Flat.
No way, yeah. Third try.
Now it's in my head.
yesterday.
Worst of bad yesterday.
I'm sick. I wasn't playing my best game, you know. And we'll get him again once we're at the altitude I was raised in.
I would just like to say that I got two hole-in-ones and still lost.
This game interview?
You know, it was good. You could have taken it a little bit more seriously.
How many hole-in-ones did you get?
I got none.
Say that again one more time.
I got one. I got one.
You did got one. They got two.
I just wish I hit a child.
Who got two?
That's yes. On today's golfing tournament.
I didn't really care. And my leg really hurts, so I was just kind of chucking it.
Why didn't you care?
So I think I lost. You know, if it was actual golf, I think I would care more, but I don't really care about mini golf.
Well, you kind of cared on the course there.
I don't like being, I don't like things that I'm bad at. I don't like being bad at things, and when I am bad at things, I get really annoyed.
So one more time, just officially for the camera, can you say, I am bad at mini golf?
I am bad at mini golf.
Can you say your name and sign off at the end there?
Rachel Marsh.
Thank you.
They have the scores.
Okay.
All right, in seventh place, any guesses?
Wait, Haley.
Me.
Rachel.
Haley Henderson.
Yay! Two holes in one, still lost.
She got 15 over. In sixth place.
Me.
Rachel Marsh.
Okay. Woo!
Tied for fourth.
Summit.
Tied for fourth. We got two. It's Lainey.
It's Summit.
The kid's tied. At nine
the
over.
Kid's tied.
In third place, Katie is six over.
Yeah, in first place, we tied.
You tied?
We both went two
right,
over.
They messed up these numbers.
We both went two over.
The 5Ks were like so long.
He's skipping. I mean, come on now. At least this isn't okay. How do we feel about photos?
It's just like. It's an
awful house. Are you cold, Pop? I wanted to get you out. I'm working on a plan right now.
I think we're pretty hot.
Okay, inner monologue. I've waited
for I'm sure they get three. Can you watch that quickly? Also, I don't get people that don't wear pants.
I meant like.
I said I don't wear pants. What about that?
The church, the graduation. Did you wear pants to graduation?
I wore swim shorts. I wore a robe and swim trunks.
Did you really?
Yeah.
No, you're lying.
So
let's go.
You wore swim shorts.
No, I did. Oh, nothing feels the same without you now. I've waited for it.
I wanted you to know that I'm afraid, but we can make it go away. I hope you hear the things I say when I'm choked up next to you.
All my friends are wasting.
I'm afraid I'm wasting my whole life trying to be something I can't. I've waited for a lifetime for you to calm down, 'cause nothing feels the same without you now.
How's it going?
Good.
Hope I feel alive.
Singles in summit car on
three. One, two, three. Singles in summit car.